Hey, but I beg, where is useless voice with you? I don't know, they know they answer me.
Ah, Ehiz, I'm breaking up with you.
Huh?
Just like that.
I might have to stay a bit longer than 2 weeks before coming back to Nigeria. I have to make sure our contacts are in line.
You get one woman for estate, eh? This woman, she move things for politicians. Cash flow in and out. Hey, it's going to be this now.
Oh boy, this thing found out from one man's hand today. Now I pick up.
Gone.
I'm telling you.
Hey, it's gone from my hand, and you better pick up.
Hey! The woman they try one more thing. Nobody go to the house.
Our intel said there were supposed to be two people in this house. So who are these guys?
Structural integrity of the estate.
Estate.
But by weekend, we will profit.
Yes.
When you talk to the control box,
that place where they put me to.
You mean garage?
No, we are just boss.
Guy, what's going happen now?
Guy, where the wrong go? You don't hire again. Why the point and right?
Ha! Guy, who I need to now? Who go this week? Who go this week?
Oh yeah, find wrong go. Ha! I don't want you stand here. The monitor give you no fake person.
I no blame. Just you say, me, I know they kill anybody. You. I know I'm going fire.
You don't know, say the same thing when you come from, and which week you come from. You shoot me?
Yes, I shoot you.
He shoot me? You shoot you?
Yes, I shoot you.
You shoot him?
Eh?
What? You shoot me?
Yes, yes.
He shoot me?
Shoot you.
You shoot him.
Hi, this is Frank Donga, and you're live here with us on the set of One Lagos Night movie.
It's okay. Represents the average, or yes, let me say the average Nigerian youth out there who doesn't want to be lazy, who doesn't want to be dependent on anyone, but loves to hustle. But unfortunately, he finds himself in this situation that he is not able to help himself. Everything he has found, everything he has tried to do, look for a job, you know, do things, as we say, do stuff, has not been able to be fruitful, you know?
That I made a film, Since Light in the Dark. So I said I wanted to make something simple. One or two locations, very simple story, or so I thought. Yeah, and immediately I saw the synopsis, because I was a part of this development of the story. And immediately I saw the synopsis, I knew it was a story I wanted to tell. And I knew that what would best serve it was comedy.
Yeah, Radiant is actually the master planner, yeah, in the robbery they come to do in the house. And then along the line, things didn't go as planned, you know.
Copian is an armed robber.
Bad guy.
Bad guy, you know, doing bad guy things. Making bad guy moves, you know. Scorpion and a bunch of his friends, his gang, decides to.
All right, welcome back. That's the Good Morning Nigeria show. And as soon as I see, so yes, now One Lagos Night, now one discuss this morning. And this now movie where we know say go shake the world as it be, because me, I don't see him. Yes, the movie makes sense. And I did here with some of the cast of this amazing movie. Make a start from my far left, because the way we talk and say ladies first, the one and only Eniola Badmus. She did inside studio here this morning. Eniola, how you day?
I'm good.
And then the one and only Ogbolor, same day here.
Thank you, thank you. You don't say,
my brother.
You don't say.
I kind of feel like, say, I came back home.
You came back home. You know, because that your house been this now.
Yeah, nah, we are here.
Yes, but we're carrying on come today now, One Lagos Night.
Yes.
Great movie, and it come out real soon. Okay, make I even start with Eniola. Eniola, looking at this movie now, because as I watch her, I see, say, the character where you play, because people would expect the usual, but you just day. How you take see that role where you play? How you think it be for you?
Yeah, I must say, I really, really liked it. So when they give me the script, I read them. I said, okay, this one, another one.
Yes.
Oh, try them. But the most challenging part of the whole movie is that we shot everything. For when complete
for nights.
Nice. Bro, sleepless nights. Because we no sleep. We then start shoot like 9 p.m.
Yes.
And we then end like 7 a.m.
Wow.
Our bros are still. Plenty sun to shop me for leg.
Hey.
At least we thank God. We made it easy.
So like the level of sacrifice we are putting in this movie.
Yes.
Shooting only at night.
Yes.
Ha.
Yes.
Okay. That one saved you. So which means that you go to sleep for morning or you go sleep for afternoon, you can't shoot for night.
I'm telling you now, so it be.
Hey. That's if you see sleep, sleep. Yeah. Yeah. Because you say you get your other hustle, then where you won't go hustle.
Yes.
So now movie website, if you do, still do another thing.
Yeah, exactly.
So because I know some of our actors, they do like that. They feel they like two different sets and they go shoot this off for money, shoot this one for night. Yes.
Now Naija we did now. See this hostel. You guys to balance things.
Now the storyline, looking at the story as it be Ogbolor, when you see the script, what do you feel about him as you say?
For me, I just like the fact it's like my own character playing one of the armed robbers.
Yes.
You know, I just like the fact, say, he just come up for the regular. I like to play crazy roles.
Good.
So
good.
For me, it works. Mm-hmm. You understand? So, but when I see the script, you know, sometimes people they read script based on their own character first.
Yes.
You want
yes.
read everything, make I know what they do it, and you know, my own character they do. You mm-hmm. know, later I can't read everything. Mm-hmm. You know, I like the script. I like how the whole thing go. Mm-hmm. The fact that it was comedy. And of course, the director self say, okay, he won't make everybody just freestyle their own type of level. Good, so that one just, it just made me love the entire production. So for me, I love the script from the get-go when I just watch out, mm-hmm. when I just read my own.
Yeah.
Then later, when we get to production, everything just go well. Aside from that night, it didn't worry me. I'm not going to lie, because it didn't worry me. Because from there, I that production. So I did that production, I did like this. You know, but at the end of the day, like in the laptop, we made a hit.
Now, speaking about the freestyle when you talk, because we get some kind of directors they go this strict with as the line to be, and so you go give me back, no add anything. If you want add, push more. And you're like, how the thing take before you see, say the director give you leverage to freestyle. Say you enjoy them like that.
I really, really love it. Then another thing will be say with me, I like about the whole. Well, let me just say my character was that there was enough room for me to improvise.
Okay. Yes.
There was enough room for me
to express yourself.
To express, you know, bring different modulation in between. I mean, there was a whole lot of room for us. I kind of like the director. Mm. It's my first time working with a Kenyan man.
I think for directors like that, you know, I believe they will always get the best of the characters. Mm. You know, when you just give, especially people we don't see comedy, nobody wait everybody they do.
True,
you understand.
True.
And like in talk, is you know, now it's just making just try. Nobody waiting they always do, do. You understand. Mm. And the fact that he give. Comedians that role, you know, that free chance to do what they, you know, they won't do, you know. Comedy, to a large extent, nobody needs scripts.
True.
You got to get them inside body. And so why you going to give them free chance to do that within inside their body?
Then you get the best. You the best.
Yeah.
Now, looking at the other actors with the so on top of this movie. When I should say when we meet on top set, wala for the first. Hey, you
assembly.
Assembly. So working with other you know great actors like yourself, say any time day where you go get small pressure, say Omo, I make sure say I go key this scene or make sure say I get that correct. It always happen. It ever happen
no,
for you?
No, my brother, no be lie. Oh. Mm. When you get on set, obviously they see the kind of actor where you won't do it. Mm. And you self know the level of the actor, you know their strength.
Yes.
And then you just say you, to yourself, you know what? I might have to bring my hair
again. Yes.
That's it. Well, exactly. Mm. I put on this set. When I got there, I saw Frank. I saw Anunu. I saw him. I'm like, maybe, sir.
This thing go up to.
We go do them. We go run them.
Yeah. Yes. It's good because sometimes people they talk say, some actors they talk say, sometimes that pressure, no, they, you know, make them they bring out their best sometimes.
Yeah. Yeah.
They go, they think, if I do like this.
And then you're supposed to bring
course,
out your best.
Your A-game has to come out at that point. Because you got to measure up. Mm. And then that's when you now show that, okay, look, now this thing, I get time. Even though, yes, it can they feel like competition sometimes, but not good competition. You understand? At the last time, it will make you better.
Exactly.
And once you don't cross that level, you don't already tell yourself, say, forget. I shall be this work.
When I don't hear this one, at least the better actors, they make we look this trailer again and make we see as it in be. Now, One Lagos Night, the movie. Make me watch the trailer. Make me watch the trailer. I'm not going to understand.
Meanwhile, landlord carry come.
Huh?
See what he bring.
What you say one?
Ah, check out. I know be quick not to do that.
Hey, but I bet with this useless voice with there. I don't know they knock, they answer me.
Ah, Ehiz, I'm breaking up with you.
Huh?
Just like that.
I might have to stay a bit longer than 2 weeks before coming back to Nigeria. I have to make sure our contacts are in line.
You get one woman for estate, eh? This woman, she dey move things for politicians. Cash flow, in and out.
Hey, it's going to be this now.
Oh boy, this thing found out from one man hand today. Now I pick up.
Gone.
I'm telling you.
Hey, it's gone from my hand and you better pick up. Hey!
The woman, they try one more thing. Nobody go to the house.
Our intel said there were supposed to be two people in this house. So who are these guys?
We supervise the structural integrity of the estate.
Estate.
But by weekend, we profit.
Yes.
Who you talk to the control box?
That place where they put motor.
You mean garage?
No, we are just
guy, what's going to happen now?
Guy, where the wrong go? You don't hide again. Why the planet and right?
Guy, I know I need to now. Who go this week? Why go this week?
Oh yeah, find wrong go. I don't know why you stand here. The monitor give you no fake person.
I no blame. Just no say me. I know they kill anybody. You. I know I go fire.
You don't know say the setting where you come from. Now which week two come from?
All right, and I don't see I'm now One Lagos Night. When I first heard the title of the movie, I mean, they think high won't be. And now one night, one thing will happen for Lagos, which guy can the matter take me? But then a very, very beautiful movie where they come out real quick for Netflix. And yes, with the audio, I'm going to go watch them. Off the Stables of WeTV. Huh, great, great one. I still here with Ogbolor and
coming Eniola out 29th.
Coming out 29th of May.
29th of May.
Great.
And don't forget, this film is categorized as offbeat.
Offbeat. Mm.
And you know when Netflix categorizes your film as offbeat?
Yeah.
Wow.
He carry. Now, seeing as this movie don't be now, which you wanna feel, say, the expectation when you been the shooter and waiting you don't see now waiting you did you expect it to be this way?
No, I must say the truth. Why would they shoot this film? Like I said, would they do rehearsal? Like I said, they'll come join out together later. And maybe they'll come say, okay, we don't do film. Because it won't be like our regular. That's why I said I kinda like working with Ekene. I mean, it's my first time, and I know Ekene is working with me soon. It's my first time working with him, but I kind of like his direction. I like his direction. And I like the fact that he knows what he's doing.
Yeah.
If you like say, Ekene don't draw down before, you come meet us, so can I like this?
Like this could be...
And he came out so good.
Great.
So good.
Great. We're only there on standby. Make sure you give us updates. Only Sunday, how you feel? How you day? What do they see? For well, that trailer,
I know. The 29th now, Saturday, right?
Yeah, on 29th of May.
So, I mean, now to relax where carry enough popcorn, sit down your house, watch them on Netflix. I'm looking forward to also seeing that particular movie. The trailer is really brilliant. Some of us are excited to see that movie. I guess, and I hear we're going to end down for today's episode.
Yes, because of time.